One person was transported by Pahrump Valley Fire and Rescue Ambulance to Desert View Hospital with injuries reported as a result of a two-vehicle crash on Highway 160 at Dandilion Street. Nye County Sheriff's Office deputies witnessed the crash and said that one vehicle, a dark SUV, fled the scene of the accident. They quickly caught up with that car and driver near Saddle West. Both vehicles sustained moderate damage. It's unclear at this time if the driver actually intended upon fleeing from the scene or was looking for a place to pull over his vehicle. No injuries have been reported at this time. Nye County Sheriff's Office deputies and Nevada Highway Patrol are investigating.